freshman year of college. Secondly, Claire would never kiss Dylan passionately ever. If she had to kiss him at all, it would be perfunctory, like shaking someone's hand or petting a dog.
I don't understand.
It's because you're listening to the ramblings of a deranged person. Blair, go home.